And welcome to another Bottle episode. Today, I'm going to be talking about something particularly unique in our fandom. The first furry with their own anime. There are already multiple incredible anime series and movies out there that do appeal to furries, like, you know, Beastars, The Boy and the Beast, Aggretsuko. But for the first time ever, we have one on the way that is starring an actual furry that is a part of our fandom. You might know him already. It's Sherbert. I honestly think that this is an incredible achievement that I reckon could inspire some of you guys out there, so I really wanted to dedicate a whole video to Sherbert and his project. But if you don't know who Sherbert is, rather than telling you, it's probably easier if I just show you. Sherbert is a fellow furry YouTuber and has been furseting in the community for a few years. His channel does have a lot of variety, but it primarily features content from Japan and short skits from conventions he's been to. His main fursuit is Sherbert, but not too long ago he got another suit named Razu. Both suits were made by the incredible Japanese fursuit maker, K-Line. Sherbert does a lot of work in Japan and is almost fluent in Japanese, so if you're interested in learning Japanese or just seeing some of the culture, head on over and subscribe to his channel. So, how on earth did he end up with an anime? Sherbert really wanted to spice up his channel with some anime-style sequences and credits, so thanks to his experience in the Japanese animation industry, he was able to reach out to the studio Zex, and get something produced. So with that, Sherbert could see that there was real potential to pitch a Sherbert anime. So the serious work began.
Skew,我が地球よ。それは無数の世界の一つであると同時に、完全に分離した世界。しかし、運命が未知なる世界とつなげようとしている。ライレーシア。そこは宿敵との戦いに閉じ込められた 魔法動物の世界。地球に危険が迫ったその時、一匹の勇者が現れ、みんなのヒーローになる。
Sherbert has been writing the entire thing himself and has already had to go through multiple revisions. Originally, he actually wanted something a bit darker and aimed at more mature audiences, but he was requested by interested companies to fluff it up a bit so it could include younger audiences. Which does sound like a bummer at first, but it does make sense. Like, if I was an animation company looking to invest in a new IP, I too would want it to appeal to as wide of an audience as possible to up the chances of success. With this new direction, Sherbert was able to expand the story into a full 52 episodes. And who knows, maybe if this first series goes well, we might be able to explore more stories from the world of Sherbert. Oh, and please go subscribe to his channel. They're going to be looking at that to gauge the interest for his work and his characters. So let's go into the story itself. Sherbert's species is called Maho Dobutsu, which is Japanese for magical creature. Each one possesses its own unique magical skill, and the creature itself is a mix of one predatory animal and two herbivore animals. Which for Sherbert's case, he's a mix between a rabbit, a deer, and a dragon, and he has the ability to jump between dimensions. Anime Sherbert lives in an alternate version of Earth that is filled with magical creatures and beasts. But in the midst of battle, his dimension hopping ability goes off, and he transports himself and a bunch of evil creatures to our version of Earth. Sherbert realizes that he is the only one that is capable of defeating them, so he fails to become the hero of Earth, surpassing his brother, the great hero Gelato, but ends up taking on a magical sidekick named Erica to help him fight. He gives her the power to transform into a magical girl, and together they fight for the future of humans across this Earth. As someone who is a massive fan of Pokemon and Digimon, I am sold alone on the fact that there's going to be monsters. I am thoroughly looking forward to seeing more of the designs, and if Sherbert's portrayal is anything to go off, I know they're going to be awesome. The anime is still in the very early stages of development, so there's still a few questions that can't be answered, like, when is it coming out? What's the final studio producing it? Where can we watch it? But the moment that info becomes available, it's going to be up on either Sherbert's Twitter or YouTube, so be sure to go follow and subscribe to those if you don't want to miss out on the latest news for the Sherbert anime. It still just absolutely blows my mind that this is even a thing. Like, you can have all the money in the world to make a show, but if you don't have a good story and engaging characters, then big partners aren't going to come on board. Just goes to show how hard Sherbert has been working on this. So, a lot of you guys out there are probably wondering if you too could have your own anime. And if you're serious about that, then the first step is to get writing. Without a solid story or characters, nobody is going to understand what the heck your idea is about. Like, if someone asks you how to get from town A to town B in your world, then you should immediately be like, oh, well, if you go to the north of town A, you can catch one of the local mechanical rhinos and make sure you bring 5 lug nuts because they get hungry. Also, they cost 5 schmeckles, and you need to make sure you bring a sandstorm shield because there's a sandstorm halfway through about 4 kilometers. Yeah, you get the idea. Every single detail. If you have any questions at all for Sherbert, feel free to throw them his way via his Twitter. But do keep in mind that he can't answer every single question about the anime while it's still in production, as some things do have to be kept secret at this stage of development. However, all shall be revealed eventually. Like, I think I'll do another video on this when the anime is nearing its debut. Leave me a comment below telling me what you would make an anime about, or just gush to me about your favorite anime. A patron shout out to Scout the Otter. Thank you so much for your support, Scout, and helping to bring this video to these guys. But of course, thank you so much for watching. Would not be here without that. You're awesome, you're amazing. And I will see you in the next video. Bye! Thank you.